A Trappist nun in Massachusetts saved a 74-year-old man over the weekend. The man had been cutting down a tree with a chainsaw when it fell on his leg and trapped him. After hearing his cries, the nun, who came from nearby Mount St. Mary's Abbey, called the police and the man was taken to the hospital. Mount St. Mary's in Wrentham, Massachusetts is the oldest Cistercian abbey in the United States, famous for making its Trappistine candy.